So it's the last day of the Tucson Gem Show, so I thought I'd take a little moment to hit up another animal sign. So we're going to talk about the monkey in your chart. So I have monkey in my chart. I actually sit on it in my day pillar. Monkey does not have a lot of good animals going for it, so sorry to tell you that. However, you know, this is a good year with monkey for internal transformation. And in general, it's actually a great year for change, enlightenment, kind of rising to a much more empowered personal state anyway. So I think monkey's going to be helpful for that, because monkey has stuff like back poking star, a little bit more malicious gossip and rumor. One of the things that you do want to be careful for with monkey is no drinking and driving this year. There may be some accidents. You want to avoid that. Also, your sheer brilliance and perseverance is going to help you encounter some of the negative stars that you may get this year. Also, you're going to have the general star. Okay, we've got the garbage guy coming by, which is always great for sound. It's about starting and establishing something new. New habits, new way of living, new way of thinking about things, new ways in which to drive where you're driving, new disciplines. So this is a great year for the new. So here are the top actions to take with monkey in your chart in 2020. And remember, monkey can be in the hour, it can be in the day, it can be in the month, it can be in the year. Work on yourself. Establish some new patterns, would be great. In your job, be the best of the best. When there is a downturn in the economy, which there is going to be in 2020, you want to be the best. So work on that and avoid taking physical risk-taking adventures. So if you can avoid doing the big mountain climbing, skydiving, anything a little dangerous, let's avoid that. And get out there in 2020 with your monkey and be the best version of you can be.